Today we are at the alumni meet at Birla Institute of Management Technology, Greater Noida, where hundreds of students have gathered from across the globe to relive and to celebrate those nostalgic moments. And here many successful alumni have gathered. One among those is Mr. Vinay Batra, who is a TV anchor. And he also anchored this evening today, and he enthralled the audience with those candid conversations. So first of all, Mr. Vinay, I would like to know ki, matlab, what will be your one point of advice for the students who are currently studying here?
Well, being a management student myself, you know, nobody would expect you to get into alternative conventional, you know, despite the conventional education credentials, to foray into the alternative careers is something that one should take plunge to do. And I would just advise that one piece of advice would be that make your passion your profession. Yeah. So when you dovetail your passion into profession, that's the time when you really start living your life, and that's the time when you stop complaining about the corporate drudgery.
So, Mr. Vinay, I would also like to know that you have studied here at BIMTECH. So, how did those experiences and learning helped you in your career?
Well, I think MBA, the people would call it, you know, makes you maha bekar aadmi. So, not bekar, we actually realize that how we definitely take the best use of the resources and how we utilize our time, and you know, it gives us an opportunity to really empower and do what we really want to do. So while I was there in doing my MBA, I was the president of Majlis, which is the Debating and Theatre Society. So there is the place where I really set my grounds. And then, of course, I'm doing what I'm doing right now.
Sure. So finally, would you like to share any one particular memory that you had here at BIMTECH?
Well, I have a lot of them to share. I don't think I can confine it to one particular memory. But if at all, I think Mahesh Bhatt came to the campus, and we had an inter-B school competition where he awarded me with the best speaker. So that is something that I always cherish.
Thank you so much for talking to us. Thank you.